Back here in East Baltimore this morning with the sunrise, you can really see the extent of this trench that collapsed here, unfortunately taking the life of a 19-year-old contractor who was working here on a sewer line. We're right here at Clifton Park, right along Sinclair Lane in East Baltimore. At about 3:30 yesterday afternoon, while that 19-year-old was working on the sewer line, it collapsed. He was trapped here. As you can see, it was about 20 feet deep, and it was about a 10-hour effort. Initially, it was a rescue effort, and then sadly, it turned into a recovery effort. And about 1:30 this morning, crews from as far away as Montgomery County here working recovered the body of the 19-year-old contractor who was working on this sewer line. Don't know yet why this happened. We do know that while they were trying to rescue him, there was some rain and some strong winds. But as you can see, this is a huge trench collapse that happened here, taking the life of this 19-year-old contractor working on a sewer line here yesterday afternoon in East Baltimore.